people, we're doing another DIY. Thank you. We're with a chihuahua. So, if you're whatever you're gonna do, we're making a dog turn, so you wanna
get that.
What you got?
And you wanna measure it so then like you can slip it over their head so you can take it off whenever you're back home from the jog or your walk or whatever. Just undo a double knot. Pull it. You guys want to put it over her head? Kelly! Get back here!
No, you just ruined it.
Alright, I'll get her. Guys, just be a moment.
So it's got to go over your head, don't worry.
Okay. Here.
The first.
She's a little rat bag, guys.
And she's about to go.
See? Now it's really loose, and you don't clip a dog lead on this, guys. Kelly, come here.
So you don't clip a. Get your ass here. So we need. Party bag.
We use your unicorn. Need that. We use super glue. So we're going to take this back off on the dog. Look, come here. We're just going to quickly put our back on our lead, guys. It won't be a moment. Hey, guys.
Sorry, guys.
We're putting it back on our lead.
Oh, yeah, guys, we made a DIY lead.
Out of my stretchy, at least whatever you want to call it, 5 meters.
Flexi lead.
So this one, if we just want the unicorn to hang, because that's really cute. We're going to chop around it.
Doesn't have to be perfect, see?
It's not perfect.
Yeah, can I
Look, we want to super glue it on here first.
Okay.
Wait. Oh. A little bit off. Get a super glue on the head collar thing. You want to get it to the right way. So put the folder over like so.
Okay. I take blood. What was you saying?
I just want to put a bit of super glue on that. That's why I put on the
floor.
I don't think you should do that at your house, guys, because you might get chocolate parents. Holy Jesus!
Mommy did it! Is it washed out?
No. It's washed out.
Jesus.
That sounds good. Can I eat you now?
No.
Kelly, come here.
He's not like that. Okay. Kelly, come here.
What are you doing to me? Then it just goes in the back and you're like, whatever your dog's name is or whatever, guys.
My name's Dog Named Charles.
Right.
So,
I'll go get a pen.
What have this? Oh, don't touch that. We need that. We're doing another. Yeah. That's quite in my hair. Okay. You're just gonna.
Yeah.
They can't sit up.
Don't drop that iPad.
I will.
No, I can't change on the iPad.
Can I
pack
you?
No,
what?
I will! I know.
Oh, I know.
Slide that over the head. And knock it.
Well, take it off.
I'm not.
Take the lid.
Can't please come close to Pelican.
Did you raise this with a horse's face?
Oh, well, I've already got it. There you go. Look at dog tag. You get that? Oh my god, why did you... It looked like that, it looked like that, guys. We made this DIY, we got that
one.
Okay,
you
can
go with that one.
Okay.
Come here, Evie.
Come here.
It smells so good. What are you doing?
Okay.
Why should I just do that? Just...
Don't touch me. It'll take about 5 minutes to dry, guys.
Ask your parents before using all of our craft stuff. So this dog does get really messy. Hey, guys. Actually, ask your parents if you can use
it. It doesn't remember me.
Just gotta get something.
Look, feel that. Feel it.
It's fun.
Oh, yeah. I think he used her eyes.
Just so you know, guys, never clip a lead to this. That's an
idiot. Oh.
So you're not supposed to clip a lead to this, what do you want to call it?
Watch out, Eva, staring all of the bottom out of her. You don't remember you because you have to pick a petal hair out.
Smile the queen.
No, full of red.
Oh, yeah.
So go in there so I can get a hack, okay?
You just go to the slide. That's just a sad. Who? Evie.
Alright, now you can come out.
Thanks for watching.